To mark the royal wedding, Tealby School decided to hold their own celebration. A horse and carriage arrived in the village ready to take the bride and groom to the church. The happy couple were met at the church by hundreds of guests, all waiting to see what Kate was wearing. In the church, they exchanged vows before being pronounced man and wife.